So this is a PV water pumping design. Solar array, supply the DC current to the charge controller and charge the battery. So coming out from the charge controller, and then go to the inverter and the AC load supply. In the midnight battery, also charge the electrical current to the inverter and then connect it to AC load. So this is what the PV water pumping system. So PVs are connection. Solar array, and there's a standalone system. Here is a PV water pumping system design. To design a PV water pumping system, first is to determine the volume of the water to be pumped. Step 2, determine the water head. Water head being the distance for the part on the water hole, and this is the pump saturation. Low, so that this is the height is the water head. Determine the pumping rate and measure the number of sunlight hour. Select the pump type based on the torque, speed, characteristic of the pump, and select the appropriate solar panel. So those are the PV water pumping system design. Those that need to be followed to design a PV water pumping system.